Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about the estimation of numbers. Estimation is approximating a quantity to a reasonable accuracy. The situations where we do not need the exact quantity give rise to estimation or approximation. Rounding of a number involves in getting a quick, desired and rough estimate of it. Now let us see the example sums. See here, round of the number 8436 to the nearest hundreds. See the tabular column. So the first one, the given number they are writing here, 8436 is the given number. Next, first step 1, find the digits in hundreds place. Here they are asking round up nearest hundreds. So first you have to find the hundreds place. Here, which is the hundreds? Here 4 is the hundreds place. Step 2, look at the digits to its right. See here, you can look at the digits. Hundreds place is 4 here. After 4, that is in tens place, right side of the 4 is 3 here. Step 3, if this digit is 5 or greater, add 1 to it. If it is less than 5, leave it as it is, that is, leave it there. No need to change anything. See that 8436. See the hundreds place, 4 is here. After 4, in tens place, 3 is there. That 3 is less than 5 only. So you can leave 4 as it is. Step 4, change the digits to the right of 4 to zeros. So you can keep as it is the thousands place, hundreds place is 4, then next tens and ones become 0. Is it clear, students? I am telling once again, listen. So the given number is 8436. You have to round the hundreds place. First check the hundreds place. Here in this sum, 4 is in hundreds place. After 4, 3 is there in tens place. That 3 is less than 5. So first check it whether the number is greater than 5 or less than 5. If it is greater than 5, means you have to add 1 to it. Then less than 5 means you can leave the digits as it is. Here the given number is 4. So you have to leave the 4 as it is. So finally the answer is 8400. So keep the thousands and hundreds place as it is, but you can change the tens and ones place. So final answer 8400. Is it clear, students? See the example 2. The first given number is round of the number 78794. Here you have to find out to the nearest thousands. First step 1, you can find out the place in thousands place. What is the number in thousands place? That is 8. Step 2, look at the digits to its right. Step 3, if the digits in hundreds place is 7, that 7 is greater than 5. So you have to add 1 to 8 and change 8 to 9. So step 4, change the digits to the right of 79 to zeros. So keep the 10,000 as it is. Change the 1,000th place only, 9. So your final answer is 79,000. Is it clear, students? How to round up the given number? Again, I'm telling, listen, example 2. So given number is 78,794. So you have to find out to the nearest thousands place. Here thousands place is 8. Right side of the thousand is hundreds place. Here in this hundreds place 7 is there. That 7 is greater than 5. So you have to add 1 to 8. So you will get 79,000. You put zeros in ones, tens, hundreds place. So final answer is 79,000. Is it clear, students?